Self-control is strength. Right thought is mastery. Calmness is power. As he thinks, so he is. As he continues to think, so he remains. A person is limited only by the thoughts that he chooses. Check out more learning thought in description.